All right, guys, here we are, Saturday. People have just got done with the driver's meeting. Some people are heading out already. Me and my buddy are gonna take off here in a minute. Get chasing people, see how bad the dust is and see what these trails are like. Yeah! Away we go! Inside.
In there?
Yep.
Right on. Stuff in here for sure. Those runs suck.
And this is just a poker run. People going through up there. Not sure what's going on.
That's why they call it that road is closed.
up, so. wanting to come out here and trail ride this area with Bob for a long time, and now here we are. Trail ride and a booger run. I hate these fucking pavers. Hate them. Thank you, sir.
Yeah.
Lead on, El Capitan.
Thank you.
Whenever you're ready.
What?
Sure how that works, but we got the signature. There should be one more check, one more signature required. Then we'll be done. It's a lot drier up here than I imagined. This is the rainforest. Ferns everywhere, and it is dry. I mean, like, dry as a bone dry in most places. A couple spots with a little bit of mud here and there. That first hill we started out on had some mud, but the rest of this, it is dry. Different than where I normally ride just because of the vision. So here you only get like 10 feet in front of you most of the time. Sometimes it'll give you a straightaway to look at, but most of the time with all the ferns and all the growth so close to the trail, you get like 10 feet. So to have your vision ready to see what's happening 10 feet in front of you, keep everything going, it's pretty difficult. I knew that kid was gonna get screwed up going up that hill. I'm like, oh boy.
That's okay.
Yep.
Part of the deal, man. They got it right through, you know.
Oh yeah.
Okay, yep. This is cedar tree, so it's gonna be pretty rocky going up.
Okay. I had to rotate it around.
Oh, yellow, you're good to go.
Okay. Thank you, bud. or the clear cut, the logging. Oh. Yeehaw.
Drive Jeeps underneath it.
Oh yeah?
That's why they called it Cedar Tree.
Yeah. Nah, lead on! the bottom, I'm like, ah, come on!
Yeah, this is heavy work trail. I did a video just on this.
Yeah. Yeah, bam! I knew we'd make it.
Oh yeah.
Thank you, sir. Yep.
White. Where we're headed?
Yeah, if you want to do white, you're gonna left here. See the white arrow?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What's the difference again?
This way is a little more single tracky, I think.
Okay.
This way is all quad trails. You know what I mean? Yeah. And I'm not sure, but this way might add a couple more miles, possibly.
That's okay.
As long as we make it back by 3.
Huh? More exploring. Huh? More exploring.
You're like probably past halfway.
Yeah.
This is the last check. There was only 2 checks.
You mean there was supposed to be somebody before you? We passed Jeeps on the trail and side-by-sides and fucking motorcycle.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, there's a bunch of Jeeps on Cedar Tree.
Oh. Yeah, I seen a few pulling into the camp when I was coming up, leaving, coming up here. Actually get cell service right here.
Oh, really?
Holy moly.
Yeah, if you walk around Brown's camp, you might pick one up or one bar or something somewhere. Sometimes you can get out. At least 911.
Help me!
I got this thing right here in case someone's injured. Press the button and they'll send a fucking paramedic or...
Is that a satellite phone?
Yeah, it's some GPS shit. I don't know, man. They just hand it to me. If someone's fucked up, press the button.
Yeah, I want to buy one of those because I ride up here by myself a lot. So
yeah.
There's been times where I've been pretty lucky. And there's other times where I've ran across other people that have been hurt.
Yeah.
I mean, like... bad, like there's one guy.
Send out life flight or something, but I guess it'll send out an ambulance or a sheriff, but it gives them your pinpoint location.
Yeah.
So that they can find you.
Oh, that's good. Yeah. Yeah, because the last time I ran across some guy, we had to go find somebody with a quad.
Yeah.
Pick him up, because he had a broken ankle and I don't know if his shoulder was broke too or what. And then closest place we could take him was the prison camp.
Yeah.
Literally take him down to the prison down there and say, hey, you know, you guys can call out at least. So.
Right, yeah. So,
get him a bed.
Yeah. All right.
Well, you guys have a good one.
Thank you. Lead on, man. You'd be like, what are you guys doing back?
Yeah, we went all the way down to a tee down there.
Yeah, no white, nothing.
Shit, I don't know, man.
Does it fell off or something?
They're kind of hard to see, first of all, because they're white. I always have a hard time seeing them, but...
Well, look again.
Yeah, did you pass any trails on the right or the left?
Yeah, there's a couple trails.
Yeah, I didn't see anything to treat, but... Okay, we'll go look again. Maybe
sorry, man. Here.
Ugh. tight stuff like this. It is super tight. Half the time, my problem is I like seeing where I'm putting my front tire. And half the time, as you come around these corners, you can't see your front tire. Holy shit, that was tight.
Yeah, I forgot about that one. I found that one too. I got it on the video.
Yeah.
It's a lot more fun when it's wet.
Yeah.
More than likely, we're going to wind up going to Island Trail.
Cool.
Either the right or the left, right down here.
We'll be right back. almost turned too sharp.
Thank you.
couldn't get the gate open. One tire is taller than my bike.
I think 40M has to be this.
Awesome.
Are you fucking overheating? After all that road rolling we did?
188. 250. Yeah, she's warm. I know, yeah, she don't like this shit.
Yeah, you got coolant pouring out, man.
Oh, yeah. She don't like this fucking shit. I know that. Having to clutch the fucking piss out of it. And
yeah, this too.
It's just so fucking tight in here that I can't... I can't find any way to ride smooth. It's on the throttle and then on the brakes, on the throttle, on the brakes, on the throttle, on the brakes, fucking constantly. Like, there's no way to ride smooth because you can't see around the corner. Yeah. Is there a giant root, giant rock? You know, who fucking knows?
That's how you train.
No, that's how you just fucking hope. You go around the corner and you hope there's nothing there.
Well, I tell you what, riding up here.
Hey guys. So, Saturday evening, I got myself a plaque. So, the poker run was fun. Hope I got good footage on the GoPro to show you guys of it. Me and Bob had a good time riding through the woods. And so, for my hand for poker, when we came in, I ended up getting three kings, a jack, and an ace. And that was good enough for eighth place out of the hands. So, I got a plaque. Pretty surprised by it, didn't expect it, didn't know that there was plaques for the poker run. The only poker runs I've ever been around or whatnot, they had like gloves or goggles or socks or some product given to them for the reward for the best hand or whatever. So pretty cool to get a plaque, didn't expect it, but got one and have a keepsake memory for this one forever. Eat some grub tonight and get settled down. Just been bullshitting with Bob and Danny and gonna download the GoPro or the action cam. The action cam lens got shattered up pretty good. Can't remember if I kept it or I threw it away. I think I threw it away already. But the lens got shattered with some roost. I went to use the new one because I had more in my pack, and it had a defect on it right from the factory. So we're gonna run tomorrow with no lens cover and hope for the best. Maybe I won't eat no roost tomorrow, so it won't be no big deal. But all right, guys, this will probably be the end of the poker run video. And if you want to check out the race video, that'll be tomorrow. You have to come back and check that one. All right, guys, bye.